Hello friends, how you doing? Day 190 of my challenge. I am back at the Port Moody Farmers Market. And so today what I wanted to do was come in and just share a couple of the local vendors here, right? So for me, I always want to be able to support local. So I thought today I'd just come in and share two people who started their businesses during the pandemic. And so we have Michaela here.
Hi.
Okay. And so she has a company here. I'll show in a second here. Her company is Ginger Extract. All right. And so, Michaela, can you share a little bit about what's your company about and why did you start it?
So we are Nectaro, Ginger Extract. So I have a little business. I started during the pandemic with my friend. And our product is a ginger extract. We have 6 different flavors and they are great for boosting your immune system.
Oh.
Also, you can do anything you like. You can mix the product, the extract with hot water, sparkling water, make a cocktail. That's nice weather. Now summer weather for making cocktails. So, yep, but especially for boosting your immune system.
Awesome. Yeah. Well, let's take a look at her display here. So fresh ginger shots, nectaro.ca, right? If you want to go check out the website. Okay, look at all these. Looks amazing. Love the colors. And so,
and it tastes delicious.
It tastes delicious.
Yeah.
So before I head out, can you share, so how has it been starting a business during the pandemic?
Oh, it was pretty challenging for us, especially for me, because I'm foreigner, right? So, I lived here for 3 years, so to get like all the information how to start a business, that was the first very challenging step. But also when you have like really good partner, everything is possible.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Okay, awesome. Well, guys, if you want to check her out, it's nectaro.ca.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, I'll talk to you in a little bit, Michaela. All right, so there's another vendor here I want to share. His name is Hope. I love the name. And he started his business during the pandemic as well. And so I'll just show you his display here. So it's kimchi and sauces. What's up, Hope? And so, let me see. He might be busy with a customer. I don't want to take any sales away. So obviously he's got a lot of different sauces.
Okay, that's just the one. Garlic roll. An homage to LA Taquerias. It's smoky with chipotle. It's got heat from chili agor habanero. Lots of depth. The garlic shallots are here.
Awesome. And so you were telling me that you actually started this a few months ago, but you've been in the food industry for a while.
Yes.
Yeah, so what's your story? Why did you decide to start?
Mostly family. I have 2 girls and working in fine dining and running restaurants. Doesn't leave a lot of time to spend with your kids, so I was trying to figure out a different way to use those skills and make a living. And I came up with this. I make kimchi at every restaurant I've ever worked in, from like 30 course tasting menus to casual dining. So I wanted to bring it out and sell it.
Yeah, and then you said this recipe is a family recipe, is that where it came from?
Started out with my mom's recipe as the base, and then over the last 10 plus years I've been refining it based on working in different places all over the US, and just kept working at it to make it more accessible to more people. To try to get as many people as I can to enjoy eating kimchi.
That's awesome. One last question. So was there a certain factor that finally kind of pushed you to get this started and going?
Probably after my last year I was running a restaurant out in Alaska. And I think it showed me that I was pretty much done with that portion of my career and I wanted to transition into doing something else.
Awesome, awesome. Well, thanks for sharing, Hope.
Thanks, Evan.
You know, it's anytime a door closes, there's always another one. It's just that you have to decide to walk through it. So good on you, Hope. I'm wishing you much, much prosperity. Okay, so let's take a look at this display one more time. Kimchi and sauces, chef crafted. And then the website is with on YVR.com. All right, folks. All right. So he was my neighbor, so definitely had to highlight him. And this again, I'm with House of View. But that's it for today, folks. Hope you're having a phenomenal day and enjoying the sun. It's been a little toasty, so I'll talk to you soon. Ciao.